Sri Narendra Yadav. Yadav. Sorry about it.
That's all right. Thank you, Vice Chairman, sir. I rise to strongly support the Muslim Women Protection of Rights on Marriage Bill 2019. Sir, in 2017, the Supreme Court set aside the practice of talaq-e-biddat and held it to be void and unconstitutional. This archaic practice was recognized as arbitrary, discriminatory to women, and against their dignity. Despite the judgment of the apex court, cases of triple talaq have continued to occur. The Supreme Court judgment only offered a redressal to Muslim women after triple talaq was pronounced, but there was no deterrent effect. And it is for that reason that an express law giving an effect to the Supreme Court judgment and stating that the triple talaq is void and illegal was imperatively needed. I therefore wholeheartedly welcome this bill. Sir, this historic bill sets a path for a progressive society wherein the prevailing archaic method of giving divorce does not have any place. The basic principle of right to be heard is not available in talaq-e-biddat, which has had adverse, everlasting adverse effect on the Muslim women. Sir, while supporting the bill, I would like to raise only one question. Sir, currently the bill prescribes a punishment of imprisonment for any man who pronounces triple talaq in section 4 and also compels him to pay maintenance as per section 5. These two provisions are seemingly contradictory to each other and can create hindrances, sir, in achieving the object of the law, which is to protect the interest of the married Muslim women. At the same time, let us, just 30 seconds, sir. At the same time, let us not forget that this bill has come up because the Supreme Court judgment could not have the necessary deterrent effect. And how can there be a deterrent effect unless there is a provision for stiff punishment? That is the dilemma. I would urge the Honorable Law Minister to explain how he is going to resolve this dilemma. With these remarks, sir, I support this bill wholeheartedly. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.